Today on Hanging with Jenny, we're going to be talking about why a mission statement isn't as powerful as most people think it is. Most employees think their company's mission statement is a total bunch of crap. It's a thing that hangs on the wall. It's rarely talked about or used for making decisions, which means it's taxidermy. It's not a living thing. In my two decades of working with people on this, most people find a mission statement is just too ethereal. It's something that's out in the future, and it usually doesn't connect to their jobs or the work that they do. A more powerful question to ask is, what do you believe? So learning the flying trapeze in my adult life brought back a level of confidence, passion, and just unadulterated joy that I had really been missing. I was just stuck in the daily grind of being a responsible adult, wife, and mother. I believe in the power of learning and having new experiences. It just totally thrills me. And it expands who I am, and it helps me to embrace change and take risk. Okay, complete this sentence multiple times. I believe. What do you believe? What do you know to be true? What pisses you off? Our beliefs are a powerful source of courage, and they drive our decisions right here in the now. And they determine our behaviors on a daily basis, and they transcend any and every situation, whether it's professional or personal. Knowing what you believe helps you to get unstuck, to think differently, act with purpose, and work and live boldly.